I actually put in a security system because I'd been hearing just from different neighbors that houses were getting broken into.
There is buzz about burglaries in the Lake Jeanette area.
Periodically, since I've lived here for the past 10 years, we've had a few break-ins here and there. We just think it's teenagers, but this seems to be something a little more serious. So I went ahead and called CPI and got some security on my house so I know, what's going on when I'm not home.
This month, there have been three burglaries, and they all have something in common. The first one on Friendly Acres Drive.
Hey, don't touch the point of entry or anything you think we can get prints from. And if you've got anything electronic that you have serial numbers for, they'd like those numbers if you can find them.
4 days later, another one on Regent's Park Lane.
What is the point of entry?
A window on the back of the house.
And just this week, one on Lake Jeanette Road.
Just now come home to come in my house, and somebody's been in my house and robbed me because every door in the house is open.
All three break-ins happened in the middle of the day. Everything from guns to wedding rings and thousands of dollars taken from the homes. The two most recent burglaries happening less than a mile apart.
It could be two different people or two different offenders, or it could be the same offender. But right now, we don't think that that neighborhood is actually being targeted because those two incidents were about 14 days apart.
Still, police emphasize the importance of see something, say something.
I actually woke up in the middle of the night the other night, and my dog was barking, and I look out at 3 a.m., and there was a strange car with two strange men sitting in my front of my house. So I was really happy I had my alarm system at that point. I didn't call the police, but I think I will next time.
A tight-knit community and now determined to keep a close watch on the neighborhood.
We kind of see what goes on at everybody's house. We're not nosy, but when something strange is happening, we notice and we tell each other.